animals are not flying. Right now, we're going through Windy Point, and the wind in this area has been clocked in excess of 120 miles an hour.